Now, we're exploring a modern take on an ancient tradition known as halotherapy.
I'm about to head into my cave. No, it's not a man cave, it's a salt cave. And it's all in the name of wellness. So let's all relax and breathe.
It was a hand-thrown process to get the cystic. And then through the years, you know, this is all built up.
Look at that.
Of, you know, the salt. And if
that's
you touch
crazy.
It, it's, you know, feel, it's like baby powder.
Yeah.
So that's actually being ground and blown from that machine into the room.
And that's what I'm breathing.
Exactly.
Yes. Oh,
feet up,
goodness.
You can relax, and you might want some hot stones.
Hot stones.
These are hot Himalayan massage stones. We recreated the microclimate of a salt cave by blowing the salt into the room and then keeping the room at a certain humidity and temperature. You'll notice it's always like 70 to 73 degrees in here. That keeps it, the salt moving and flowing.
Gotcha.
And the humidity must be low.
How did you get into this?
I love the ocean. So,
there you go.
You know, big salt fan already. You know, I opened the business in 2010. I was diagnosed with MS.
Okay.
And that got me into this, you know, anti-inflammatory and what can I do for my health. And I was working a corporate job, you know, pretty stressed, driving around, et cetera. I said, there's gotta be a better way. I started, you know, researching and changing my diet, adding in, you know, different therapies.
You're a pioneer.
Yeah, my husband went, you're opening a what? And I said, oh, a salt room.
Sit here and relax. And how long does a session last in here?
So it's 45 minutes long. 45 minutes will fly by because you get super relaxed. Some people fall asleep and then they're like, what, it's over already?
Right. Would you say that most people come in here with the diagnosis that of stress?
That's the number one thing that everyone has that everyone checks off. And they just need like to get out. You know, this is like a little oasis in the salt where they can sit, relax, not be bothered by anything. I mean, I'm passionate about the business, you know, for the obvious reason I started the business.
You're serious about salt.
Okay.
Oh, it reclines.
Yes, exactly. The chair reclines.
Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, wow. Oh, this is great. Can everybody please leave now?